How high's the water, mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. But we can make it to the road in a homemade boat, 'cause that's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all the wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising.
That's looking to the south, where the Souris is coming up from West Hope, North Dakota. This is normally quite a lazy little stream in the summertime. This year it's just started coming over the road. We expect it to come further over the road. The road is closed. And now we're moving to the north towards Melita.
Sometimes in our lives, we all